Hi, I'm Shola Kay. I'm a public speaking coach and a professional keynote speaker based in London. And I run a company called Speak Up Like a Diva, Speak Up and Shine. And this week I want to talk to you about why you might want to find yourself a communications coach or a public speaking coach. Earlier this week, I had a phone call from a business owner who's based in the Middle East. And he had found that he has been struggling a little bit with his communications. In the role that he's in, he has to make some quite big presentations at conferences. And also he has to speak to suppliers, he has to speak to new clients, he has to actually go out and win business. And he expressed to me very openly and very honestly that he was struggling with that and he knew that he could do better. And the upshot was that he's going to be coming over to the UK and getting some coach training with me. But it made me think about how humble he is, because he's already a successful business person, but he's humble enough to realize that he can do more and that he can take his business and his personal development to the next level by getting some coaching. So here are three reasons why you might want to get yourself a communication coach, or in fact, any kind of coach in that matter. Anything you do, we can always improve. So the first thing is that a coach can pick up on things that you can't see. Obviously, when we're going about our business, we're speaking, we're doing what we're doing, we are not watching ourselves. We are embodying who we are. We're in our bodies, we're looking out. We can't see in. Whereas if we do those things in front of a coach, the coach can pick up on what we can't detect. So there might be something you're doing that might need a little bit of a tweak, but you can't see it. And that's one reason why a coach can be extremely helpful. Another one is where you need to be held to account or to be responsible. A lot of coaches talk about accountability. I was speaking to somebody else just recently who's a very well-established coach, and she said she doesn't like the word accountability. She says people need to take responsibility. It's down to them. It's not the coach's job. But the coach can help you see where you need to be more responsible. Or if accountability is your thing, then the coach can help you and hold you to account. In a way that sometimes if perhaps you might ask a sibling or a friend or a partner to hold you to account. But as we all know, that can lead to some, you know, arguments, squabbles, etc. So the coach can help keep you to your word. Now, another reason that you might want to have a coach is because you want to make continual improvement. You want to keep getting better and better and better. And if you look at some of the top performers, whether they're athletes, whether they're business people, many of them have coaches and they understand that as humans, we tend to want to be in our comfort zone. Once we've figured out how to make something work well enough, most of us are happy to stay at that level. We're not looking to up level and to get better. We're just, okay, this is good enough. I'm here in the comfort zone. Let me sit back, put my slippers on, eat some chips, or whatever it might be, okay? So you need somebody to keep you growing and getting bigger and pushing harder and pushing further for the sake of continual improvement. Some of us are very goal oriented, so it might be you need that coach to help you to hit the next goal. Others, it's just about developing continually. And whether you're looking for that goal, you need to keep improving to reach those higher goals, or it's just because you, for yourself as a human being, you want to keep getting better. Coaching can really help. So that's it. That is all I have to share with you today. Just if you want to get better at whatever it is that you do, not just communication or public speaking, then coaches can really help. That's it, and I'm going to leave you with that. And if you would like to have a chat to me about public speaking coaching or communications coaching, then you know where I am. Drop me an email, give me a call, and I would love to speak to you and see how I can help. Take care, have a brilliant week. Signing out, Shola Kay.